pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the republic for which it stands.
One nation, under God, indivisible.
With justice for all.
What's up, friends? Here we have an update about the TikTok ban. It looks like it is actually going to get banned as Joe Biden officially signed this law into place today, which is Wednesday when we're filming this. So it'll either be banned within the next 9 months or 270 days.
What's up, Frontier? We got a national news update for you this week. Donald Trump is under investigation in New York for a number of things right now, but the big story is whether or not he can actually be imprisoned. There's a lot of dispute over this right now. The prosecutors in the case have said that they're claiming that he has violated a gag order. There's a lot that could happen or a lot that could not happen. And we'll just have to wait and see how that'll play out.
What's up, Frontier? We have an update coming from Hartford, Connecticut. Recently, a few days ago, on April 24th, a child was rescued from inside a claw machine in an arcade. He really wanted a stuffed animal, and instead of asking his parents if they can try to win it for him or just buying it separately, he decided the most optimal way was to jump into the machine. He was stuck and then immediately alerted his parents, where they then called the fire department and he was rescued from inside the claw machine. It is unaware how he got in there, however. So, very interesting story. Thank you for tuning in.
Hey Frontier, we got another national news update for you. There have been a lot of protests from college students at some big schools around the country. Columbia, Yale, MIT, and NYU are among some of the schools where people have been protesting the war in Israel between Israel and Palestine. And Columbia has just decided to offer remote classes for the rest of the semester to try and just have all of their students calm down and just everyone kind of disperse a little bit. We'll see how that plays out before the end of the college semester.
What, Mr. Tibbetts, what?
Bike to school Wednesday, May 1st, celebrating Bike to School Month. So from the 1st forward, we can start doing Bike to School Week, leading into our Bike to School Month, leading into Bike to School for the rest of the school year, then leading to, what the heck, Bike to School Forever in the future, and then establishing Bike to School for the rest of my life, or bike to wherever I need to go for the rest of my life. Come join us. Wednesday, May 1st. See you guys outside.
Comes the pitch from Cousin. And strike three called. And strike three looking. And swing to miss. Strike three swinging. Wyatt Eads with a diving play. Over to the first, and it gets away from him. Fasulo scores, and Frontier takes the lead. Here comes the first from Nelson. Into left field, a base hit, RBI from Roscoe Palmer, and Frontier takes the lead, 2-0. First, Palmer will take off to home. He'll be safe. Oh my goodness. Here comes the pitch. Swing him to miss. Strike three. Swing in. Skrbic Manic delivers. Off speed. That'll be strike three. Called looking. Two. Will deliver. Grounder to second base. He'll throw it over to first. For out number three. And Frontier gets out of it. They'll get the win. 3-1. We'll be right back.